cancel the OR. She's gone. Wait a minute.
It's open. Come in. Hi. I guess there's a lot of things to take care of, huh? I called her family in Jamaica and took me an hour to get through. Officer Webster calling. I'm sorry to inform you that your daughter was killed this afternoon. Where do we send her belongings? What do we send her? Terry, don't. Father wanted to know who killed Pamela. I didn't have the guts to tell him that I did.
That's not true.
Yes, it is. I talked her into it. I gave her all those speeches. Citizenship. And honestly tell me that she wouldn't be living if I had kept out of it.
Terry, you're wrong. That's just the whiskey talking.
It happens to be iced tea. I thought of getting ripped. God, it hurts. I wanted to keep hurting Dee. I don't want to let it out. I want to remember. Those guys that killed her, I'm not going to let them get away.
Terry, you know that Ryder's not going to let you stay.
Riker's got no choice. Because I'm the only target that works.
Officer Webster's plan is.